Alright guys, gonna bring you an updated and AP Devastator build. We changed the class tree, so you get more damage but less armor. Wanna pick up Perpetual Motion there, and there. Because you don't need the Red Rivers. You don't need that Red Rivers. You don't need Bloodbath. You don't need Blood Donation. You don't need Armor Boost. You don't need that Bloodbath. Why? Because everything's dead and you get a shield. So you want to pick up the Armor Breaker there and an Armor Breaker there, which is your Armor Piercing. So right there, you get more Anomaly Power. Over here, drops down your Armor. So I think it's a fair trade. Do more damage, you have less armor, but you get a shield. And everything dies, so you don't need the blood stuff. So right there is no resistance for the fortified. And right here is the unstoppable force. So that all equates to more damage. Armor piercing is at 60% and resistance is at 106. So